गुड न्यूज सर, आज से आपको पेट्रोल पे 20% का डिस्काउंट मिलेगा।
20%? 20%?
लॉटरी लग गई तो मेरे बाकी के पैसे लूटे डाले।
वो तो आपके हाथ में ना। 45 की स्पीड पे गाड़ी चलाइए, रेड लाइट पे इंजन ऑफ कर दीजिए, 20% पेट्रोल तो जरूर बचेगा। बात तो वही है ना।
PCRA का एंड्रॉइड ऐप डाउनलोड करें और ईंधन बचाने के उपाय जानें। पेट्रोलियम संरक्षण अनुसंधान संघ, पेट्रोलियम एवं प्राकृतिक गैस मंत्रालय, भारत सरकार द्वारा जनहित में जारी।
मैंने सोच लिया है, जब मैं बड़ा हो जाऊंगा ना, तब मैं साइकिल रिपेयर की दुकान खोलूंगा।
क्यों?
जिस तरह आप सब पेट्रोल वेस्ट कर रहे हैं, फ्यूचर में तो पेट्रोल बचेगा ही नहीं, तब तो सब साइकिल ही चलाएंगे ना।
खुद ही सारा पेट्रोल खत्म करेंगे या कुछ अपने बच्चों के लिए भी छोड़ेंगे? प्लीज कम से कम सिग्नल पे तो इंजन ऑफ कीजिए।
PCRA का एंड्रॉइड ऐप डाउनलोड करें और ईंधन बचाने के उपाय जानें। पेट्रोलियम संरक्षण अनुसंधान संघ, पेट्रोलियम एवं प्राकृतिक गैस मंत्रालय, भारत सरकार द्वारा जनहित में जारी।
ये लो।
गुड न्यूज सर, आज से आपको पेट्रोल पे 20% का डिस्काउंट मिलेगा।
20%? 20%?
लॉटरी लग गई तो मेरे बाकी के पैसे लूटे डाले।
वो तो आपके हाथ में ना। 45 की स्पीड पे गाड़ी चलाइए, रेड लाइट पे इंजन ऑफ कर दीजिए, 20% पेट्रोल तो जरूर बचेगा। बात तो वही है ना।
PCRA का एंड्रॉइड ऐप डाउनलोड करें और ईंधन बचाने के उपाय जानें। पेट्रोलियम संरक्षण अनुसंधान संघ, पेट्रोलियम एवं प्राकृतिक गैस मंत्रालय, भारत सरकार द्वारा जनहित में जारी।
Doordarshan has taken a very good initiative by PCRA Quiz.
I want to thank PCRA for giving such opportunity to us.
For the betterment of our country, we need to use the fuel.
We are very glad that we have qualified for nationals.
We prepared very well and we will try our best.
We have to give our best.
If I say directly, no other prize will give more happiness than being first.
The strategy for the quiz competition is only to go on the stage and perform our best with all the sincerity and full our heart and try to win.
A hint of hope, a drop of desire, and bundles of belief. With that potent mix, stepping into the ring are four formidable giants from four corners of our country. Hello, namaskar, and a big, bigger, biggest welcome to each one of you to a monumental occasion. An occasion one would remember long after we're done here. Well, it is the national final of PCRA Presents Saksham Quiz Contest 2020. They've all held fort back home, but can they do it away? दर्शन स्टूडियोज दिल्ली से मैं अजय पुनिया लेकर आया हूं एक ऐसा कंपटीशन जहां सवालों की आएगी लड़ी पर चुनौती होगी कड़ी, जहां मौके मिलेंगे अनेक पर विजेता सिर्फ एक। इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल सेटिंग फॉर अ मीटिंग ऑफ द बेस्ट पॉइज्ड टू बी द लेटेस्ट इन अ लॉन्ग लाइन ऑफ हेडलाइन परफॉर्मेंसेज एट सक्षम। दिस लेवल ऑफ कॉम्पिटिशन इज अ न्यू एक्सपोजर फॉर देम, फॉर दे हैव नेवर रीच्ड हियर बिफोर। But that in any way does not mean they do not have the riches to deliver when it matters the most. The time now is for them to experience what may as well be once in a lifetime moment. They won the online round, the district round, the state round, and the zonal round. And today, the winner of today, the champion of India, will get among some really big prizes, also the big ticket to the land of rising sun, Japan. और हाँ, तालियों की गूंज है, हमारे साथ मौजूद हैं स्टूडियो में मदर खजानी कॉन्वेंट स्कूल बख्तावरपुर के बच्चे, जो मनोबल बढ़ाएंगे हमारे इन पार्टिसिपेंट्स का। वेलकम टू ईच वन ऑफ यू। एक आखिरी बार हम यहां आए हैं पेट्रोलियम कंजर्वेशन रिसर्च एसोसिएशन पीसीआरए की वजह से, जो एक सोसाइटी है अंडर द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ पेट्रोलियम एंड नेचुरल गैस। दिस क्विज कंपटीशन सक्षम इज वन ऑफ 3 नेशनल लेवल कॉम्पिटिशन्स ऑर्गेनाइज फॉर स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स, एसे, पेंटिंग एंड क्विज। और इन सभी के पीछे सिर्फ एक इरादा, टू प्रमोट फ्यूल कंजर्वेशन एंड एनर्जी एफिशिएंसी। Right, so I have given it a big build-up. It better be good. But the first question they need to answer today is, can it be a great final, a one for the ages? Whatever it is, it will be fun finding out. Starting with table A, winners from Indian Savers, we have Teja Vidyalaya from Kodar, Telangana, represented by Pavan and Tarun. Joining them on table B, winners from Indian Energizers, Guru Gobind Singh Public School, Bokaro, Jharkhand, Arvind and Harshul. To my left, on table C, from Indian Nurturers, Ajit Karan Singh Public School, Chandigarh, Abhishek and Rishu. And finally, on table D, the winners from Indian Vigilance, Shiv Prakash Memorial School, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Ranjit and Krish. Right, so that's the lineup. We begin with our first round. It's called Spoiled for Choice. There are 8 multiple choice questions, 2 per team. It will not pass, there are no negatives, and there are no buzzers. 10 points if you get it right on the first attempt, 6 on the second, 3 on the third. We begin this round with table A, the team from Teja School, Telangana. Here is your question. India is one of the largest sources of which isotope of uranium, widely used in producing clean energy via a nuclear reactor, as also envisioned by nuclear physicist Homi Bhabha? Is it deuterium, kryptonium, thorium or hydronium?
Is it C, thorium?
Is correct. That's the answer on the very first go. Very first attempt there. 10 points to team A. You begin with a 10-pointer. Well done. We move on now to Team B, Guru Gobind Singh Public School, Jharkhand. Here's your question. TAPI is the Trans-Afghanistan pipeline which traverses from blank to Afghanistan, then to Pakistan, and finally to India, supplying natural gas from Galkinish gas field in which country? Is it A, Kyrgyzstan? Is it B, Kazakhstan? Is it C, Turkey? Or is it D, Turkmenistan?
Option C, Turkey.
I'm afraid that is incorrect, but that's all right. You get to try again, but this time for 6.
Option B, Kazakhstan.
That is incorrect as well. Try again for 3 points this time.
Option A, Kyrgyzstan.
Oh dear, you got it wrong all 3 times. I'm afraid the right answer, it is TAPI, so it had to be with a T. It was Turkmenistan. From Turkmenistan to Afghanistan to Pakistan to India, that's the pipeline. And that was the acronym, pretty clear. Missing out Jharkhand, but long way to go. Lots of opportunities still coming. But we, at this point, we will move on to Team Chandigarh. Ajit Karam Singh, your question on your screen. Azeotropic, catalytic, destructive, dry, extractive, reactive, salt-based, and the most widely used in petroleum industry, fractional, are all what kinds of processes used to separate different forms of fuels? Is it distillation, separation, filtration or titration?
Is it A, distillation?
Is correct. It is indeed distillation. That's the answer, Chandigarh. Well done, 10-pointer on the very first attempt. Okay then, final question in the order that we just followed. This will be for Dadra and Nagar Haveli. Here is your question. This is a process called torrefaction, which is used to convert a certain source of energy into a usable coal-like material. With better fuel characteristics than the original source, What is the original source of this energy? Is it biomass? Is it ethanol? Or is it lithium ion? You have a visual also to help you with that. Which of these options for 10 points is your first guess?
Biomass.
Is correct. That's the answer. 10 pointer. Three teams getting a tenner on our first four questions. The round, however, is not complete. Halfway through, we will continue. This time we go reverse. We'll start with Team D again, Dadra and Nagar Haveli. Here's another question. Let's see if you can make it a 20. This is a video. Watch the video. Question follows. My question, which European capital city that also featured prominently in the film Jab Harry Met Sejal would you be in if you come across this metal morphing statue of Franz Kafka? Is it Prague? Is it Berlin? Is it Paris? Or is it Copenhagen?
Berlin.
Is incorrect. Try again. For six.
Paris.
Is incorrect as well. Try again for three.
Copenhagen.
Is incorrect also. You got it wrong all three times. This is where Franz Kafka was born. It's a city called Prague. Prague is what I was looking for. Hard luck, Team D. You got a 10 earlier. Didn't score anything on the second time around, but that's okay. We move on now to Team Chandigarh. Here is your question. Which city was the host to this one-off test match, thus becoming the second neutral venue in India to host a test match? This was a test match between Afghanistan and West Indies. Is it A, Greater Noida? Is it B, Raipur? Is it C, Lucknow? Or is it D, Dehradun?
Option C, Lucknow.
Option C, Lucknow. It was indeed the Ekana Stadium in Lucknow, now renamed as Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee Stadium. Good answer on the very first attempt. 10 and 10, makes that a 20 for you. Was the second neutral venue to host a test match in India between Afghanistan and West Indies. Good answer, Chandigarh. That's a 10-pointer to you. Next question, Jharkhand, in a desperate need to score some points. Which state concluded its annual Hornbill Festival in December? Is it A, Nagaland? Is it B, Arunachal Pradesh? Is it C, Tripura? Or is it D, Himachal Pradesh?
Option A, Nagaland.
Is correct. That's the answer. Good answer. How badly they needed that. They get a 10, respond to that call. Now for the final question of this round is for Team A, Telangana. At 34, Sana Marin is the world's youngest prime minister after Social Democratic Party elected her to head the country's five-party ruling coalition. Which country am I speaking of? Is it A, Finland? Is it B, Sweden? Is it C, Norway? Or is it D, Denmark?
It's A, Finland.
Is correct. That's the answer. Indeed, Finland. Good answer. 10 and 10. Makes that a 20-pointer for you. Right. It turned out to be a very evenly matched round one. The cream, however, will rise to the top when the time is right. The time now is to take a look at the scores. Team A, Telangana, you're on 20. Team B, Jharkhand, you're on 10. Team C, Chandigarh, you're on 20 as well. And Team D, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, you're on 10 as well. So the scores at this point are 20-10, 20-10. So we have a wonderful audience from Madar Khazani Convent School, Bakhtawarpur, and they've been patiently watching these teams performing how marvelously they did. And so for them also, we have some prizes. I'll be asking some questions to you. Just raise your hand. Whoever raises their hand and I identify you, tell me the answer. If that is correct, there's a wonderful hot and cold bottle as prizes. Courtesy PCRA will be coming your way. Okay, so let's begin with the first question. Whoever knows, just raise your hand. 36% of people in Netherlands listed this as their most frequent mode of transport on any typical day. What am I talking about that was also gifted to our Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, by the Dutch Prime Minister in 2017? Is it A, electric car? Is it B, e-bike? Is it C, skateboard? Or is it D, bicycle? Yes, the boy. Second from the left.
Bicycle.
Is correct. That's the answer. It is indeed bicycle. There's a prize coming your way. First of all, audience prizes. Well done. Okay, thank you. Named after a Serbian-American inventor, which automobile company was founded in 2003 by Americans Martin Eberhard and Mark Tarpening? Is it A, Toyota? Is it B, Tesla? Is it Volvo? Or is it Hyundai? Yes, boy in the first row.
Tesla.
Is correct. That's the answer. It is indeed Tesla. Very well done. There's a prize coming your way as well. With over 400 tigers, which Indian state has the most number of tigers? Is it A, UP? Is it B, Karnataka? Is it C, Rajasthan? Or is it D, Uttarakhand? Let's go this side. Yes, the girl, second from right. Can you pass on the mic to her, please?
Uttarakhand.
Uttarakhand, I'm afraid that is wrong. Anybody else this side? Okay, you want to go for it?
It's Karnataka.
Is correct. That's the answer. Indeed, Karnataka has the most number of tigers amongst any of the Indian states. There's a prize coming for you as well. Well done. Okay, I've given you three multiple choice questions. Let me not do that anymore. Let me have you rack your brains a bit. Okay, but they'll all be easy. Called the father of microbiology, he created the first vaccines for rabies and anthrax. However, he gives his name to a process that milk undergoes to be free from microorganism. What process or who's the person? Yes, the girl here in the first row. Please take the mic.
Louis Pasteur.
Is correct. That's the answer. It is indeed Louis Pasteur. Pasteurization, the process. Very good. And a prize coming your way as well. One final question to the audience. Drip tips are present in plants to ward off excess water in habitats where they come in contact with a lot of water. In what kind of biomes or forests do you find drip tips on plants? Yes, the girl this side.
Rainforest.
Rainforest, absolutely. That's the answer. All the answers coming from the audience. That's wonderful. Right, so that was some wonderful answers coming there from the audience. At this point of time, we go back into competition for the teams on stage. But before that, we'll take a short break. See you right back.
मैंने सोच लिया है, जब मैं बड़ा हो जाऊंगा ना, तब मैं साइकिल रिपेयर की दुकान खोलूंगा।
क्यों?
जिस तरह आप सब पेट्रोल वेस्ट कर रहे हैं, फ्यूचर में तो पेट्रोल बचेगा ही नहीं, तब तो सब साइकिल ही चलाएंगे ना?
खुद ही सारा पेट्रोल खत्म करेंगे, या कुछ अपने बच्चों के लिए भी छोड़ेंगे? प्लीज कम से कम सिग्नल पे तो इंजन ऑफ कीजिए।
PCRA का एंड्रॉइड ऐप डाउनलोड करें और ईंधन बचाने के उपाय जानें। पेट्रोलियम संरक्षण अनुसंधान संघ, पेट्रोलियम एवं प्राकृतिक गैस मंत्रालय, भारत सरकार द्वारा जनहित में जारी।
ये लो।
गुड न्यूज सर, आज से आपको पेट्रोल पे 20% का डिस्काउंट मिलेगा।
20%
लॉटरी लग गई तो मेरे बाकी के पैसे लूटे डाले।
वो तो आपके हाथ में ना। 45 की स्पीड पे गाड़ी चलाइए, रेड लाइट पे इंजन ऑफ कर दीजिए, 20% पेट्रोल तो जरूर बचेगा।
बात तो वही है ना।
PCRA का एंड्रॉइड ऐप डाउनलोड करें और ईंधन बचाने के उपाय जानें। पेट्रोलियम संरक्षण अनुसंधान संघ, पेट्रोलियम एवं प्राकृतिक गैस मंत्रालय, भारत सरकार द्वारा जनहित में जारी।
A day that was promised, a day that was written on the slate of eternity. One of our teams here at Saksham will blow away the competition like cotton. The taste of triumph at the national final is certainly sweeter than sugar. We'll inch closer to that as we head straight into round two. It is called Friend or Unfriend. 8 questions, 2 per team. Give me the answer for plus 10 and no negatives. Provided nobody else has hit the buzzer and wants to help you out. If there is help available and you ignore them, you're answering for 10 and minus 5. To prevent that from happening, you can take the help of the team that wants to help you. For equal points, points will be split if you accept or reject their answer rightly. If not, then the question will become a direct for the team that hits the buzzer for plus 10 and minus 5. If you are ready, Team A Telangana, here is your first question. Netflix created a documentary in 2010 called Twice about this person who you see in the visual, Yamaguchi Tsutomu, who led a miraculous life and was thus nicknamed Lucky. Why was he nicknamed Lucky? There is help available from your friends from Jharkhand. That is, if you're interested. My question is, why was he nicknamed Lucky? Tell me more about his life.
You got the help with the second team.
You would like to take help? Okay, Jharkhand, you come into action. What is your answer?
This man survived the nuclear bombings of both Nagasaki and Hiroshima.
All right, you've heard their answer. Do you accept or do you reject?
We accept it.
You think he was lucky because he survived the atomic bombings in Japan both the times? Is correct. That's the answer. Good answer. That's 5 points to Team Jharkhand. Well done. And 5 points to Team Telangana for identifying the right answer and accepting it. Good. So 5 points to both of you. Question now will be for Team Jharkhand. Here is your direct. Listen to the audio. Question follows. This song is sung in the Bhatiali style. It is a form of folk music in West Bengal. These are sung by a group of people while performing their arduous and repetitive job. Bhata means ebb or downstream. What professionals, while performing their arduous or repetitive task, sing this form of music? Who would you associate the Bhatiali form of music with? There is unfortunately no help coming from anyone. So you can try without the fear of negatives for 10 points if you're right. Performing some repetitive task. To sing this form of music.
They sing this music at the time of funeral?
No, what professionals? Who are the they that you are saying? Okay. What group of people, what professionals, while performing their job?
Rudali.
Rudalis, no, that is incorrect. Rudali comes from the other part of the country, that's Rajasthan. This isn't Rudali. Since nobody else showed any interest on the buzzer, so I'll close this. The right answer is boatmen or majis. The question also says bhata means ebb or downstream. So going down the river, they sing this song while rowing the boat. No points there, none taken away. That's all right, Jharkhand. We'll come back to you later. But at this point, we move on to Team Chandigarh. Here is your direct question. In 1921, Pingali Venkaiah first presented a design of the national flag to Mahatma Gandhi in Vijayawada. It consisted of red and green bands. Gandhi made two changes to it. One was including the white band and the other to represent self-reliance. What change am I looking for? One I've given, what was the other one? Team Jharkhand has shown interest again. Do you want help or will you ignore them?
We don't want any help.
All right, that's okay. So you will now answer for plus 10 and minus 5.
Gandhiji included charkha in the flag.
Is correct. That's the answer. This is indeed charkha. That was the other inclusion, the other change that he made. Chandigarh knew their question and the answer very well. They didn't need Jharkhand's help. That's a plus 10 to Team Chandigarh. And now we move on to Team D, Dadra Nagar Haveli. Here is your question. This 2 rupees commemorative coin was issued in 2009. In honor of the 200th birth anniversary of this person, whose eponymous system for instruction is the worldwide standard while still relatively unchanged. It's Team Jharkhand who wants to help everyone on stage. Okay, they've shown interest again. Dadra Nagar Haveli. In honor of the 200th birth anniversary of whom?
We want help.
You want help of Jharkhand? Your answer?
Louis Braille.
You heard their answer? Do you accept or do you reject?
Accept.
You accept. Why are you accepting? Just because you're hoping it will be correct?
Yes.
Do you see any indication in the visual for that to be correct? You see the Braille script there?
Yes, sir.
That is the reason why it is correct. Good answer, Team Jharkhand. Plus 5 yet again. And plus 5 to Team Dadra and Nagar Haveli. It is indeed the Braille script. The script for the visually challenged. Well done, 5 points to the both of you. Now, we'll reverse the order. We will start with Team D again. Here is your next question. Which contingent is seen here marching in the opening ceremony of the 2018 Winter Olympics. However, they competed as one team in ice hockey only. Some contingent is seen marching here in the 2018 Winter Olympics, but they competed as one team in only ice hockey in the whole of Winter Olympics. It's team Telangana this time for a change who wants to help Dadra Nagar Haveli. What do you want to do? You want to take help or you can answer by yourself?
Okay, we need help.
You need help? Okay. Teja Vidyalaya Telangana.
Okay, this is North Korea.
That's it? That's your answer?
Yeah.
Okay. You've heard the answer. Do you accept or do you reject?
We reject it.
You reject. May I ask why?
Because we think it is not a right answer.
And the right answer instead then is?
I think it should be South Korea.
And not North Korea?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm afraid that was wrong. It's not South Korea. And it's not North Korea either. So well done on Team D for rejecting it. But you don't get any negatives. But Teja Vidyalaya for giving a wrong help, that's a minus 5 to you. Anybody in the audience would like to attempt this question? Wasn't North Korea, wasn't South Korea? No? The right answer, it's not North Korea, it's not South Korea, is Unified Korea. Is Unified Korea, so half of both of your answers would have made it the correct one. I can't give points for North Korea. And obviously South Korea, I just asked for fun. But this is Unified Korea. As a Unified Korean team, including both North and South Korea, they only participated in ice hockey. Everywhere else, North Korean athletes were separate, South Korean athletes were separate. Right? So hard luck there, Teja Vidyalaya. That gets you a minus 5 and nothing to Team D. Next question now to Team Chandigarh. Here is your question. The word serendipity was invented by Horace Walpole in reference to a country. It was based on a fairy tale, The Three Princes of Serendip. The country's name, now obsolete in Sanskrit, meant island where lions dwell. What is this Asian country known as now? What is this Asian country? Island where lions dwell. Seems Jharkhand. That has shown interest. Normalcy resumes with Jharkhand showing interest. Yes, Chandigarh, which Asian country are you answering?
We want a help.
You want help. Okay, Jharkhand.
Sri Lanka.
You've heard their answer. They say Sri Lanka. Accept or reject?
We reject the answer.
You reject. Why are you rejecting?
We think it's Maldives.
You think it's Maldives? Right. We were looking for the Asian country, which means island where lions dwell. The word, like I said, is obsolete. The word was Sinhala Dweep, which is now known as Sri Lanka. Plus 5 there to Jharkhand, and because you rejected, minus 5 to Team Chandigarh. They served an answer to you on a platter, but still you ignored it. It was indeed Sri Lanka. Minus 5 Chandigarh, plus 5 Jharkhand. You're having a great time helping other teams, so that's well done. And now, perhaps you'll get a direct answer for yourself. Here's your question, Team Jharkhand. A total of 146 medals have been stripped off till date from the Olympics from athletes globally, including 47 golds. Which country that was the subject of the 2018 Best Oscar Documentary Icarus tops the chart with the most number of medals stripped for its athletes? You can see some of the other countries starting from second place, but which country was number one whose name is missing from this visual? Nobody's interested in helping you, Jharkhand, so you can answer without the fear of negatives.
Russia?
Is correct, that's the answer. Didn't need no help, Jharkhand, absolutely. It is indeed Russia whose athletes have unfortunately been stripped of the most number of medals amongst all the participating country in the Olympic Games. Very well identified there by Team Jharkhand. That gets you a direct 10. Right, final question, Team A. Villa Las Estrellas is a Chilean town of about 150 people in King George Island. Argentina's Esperanza in Graham Land is the only other place like that, and I've showed you visuals of both the places. What location of theirs makes these two towns unique? Where are they located, thus making them unique?
The southernmost part of the world, like in Antarctica.
Like in?
Antarctica.
Is correct. That's the answer. Absolutely. They're the only two permanently inhabited towns in the continent of Antarctica. Chile and Argentina, that was a clear indication. Very well identified there by team Telangana. So that is that. That's the end of round two. Couple of teams do have something to cheer. Just like PCRA did when they reached out to 1.48 crore students from 34,000 schools. And keeping the cheer going will be 2,700 students who will receive a total of 2.5 crore rupees. That is fabulous. Okay then. Here at the national final, we've only just warmed up. Three more rounds of action-packed quizzing coming up. We pick action now in our third round. It's called How's That? These teams have been divided into two groups of two teams each. Just like cricket, one team will bat, the other team will bowl. We will first play a game between Telangana and Jharkhand. We will next play a game between Chandigarh and Dadra and Nagar Haveli. Because Team Jharkhand is currently leading, so Telangana will pick a topic amongst the five topics displayed for Jharkhand. Jharkhand answers, the direct team answers, they get 10. If not, goes back to the bowling team for 5 points to them and minus 5 to the batting team, provided the bowling team gets it right. If neither one of them get it right, from the other corner of the stage, we can have the other two teams attempting on the buzzer for plus 10 and minus 5. And when we play a game with them, the two teams on my right will be on the buzzer. We shall start now by taking a look at the topics. Aapki screen par, Team Telangana, please pick one for Jharkhand. What would you like to bowl to Team Jharkhand?
Safety first.
You will pick safety first. Right. Here is your question, Team Jharkhand. In Mozambique, the power lines need to be higher than 39 feet. To prevent what fatalities has this standard been created? To prevent what deaths has this standard been created in Africa, in Mozambique?
To prevent the deaths of the flying birds.
Is incorrect. Goes back to Telangana.
To prevent the death of the giraffes.
Is correct. That's the answer of giraffes, so that they can cross below the power lines. Good answer there by Team Telangana. What that means is you bowl them out on this in this innings, in this question. So you get 5 points and minus 5 to Team Jharkhand. Right? But Jharkhand, don't be too disheartened. You can repay the favor by doing the same thing to Telangana. Team Jharkhand, please pick a topic for Telangana. Right, Jharkhand.
Sports.
You will pick sports. Question for Team A from the world of sports. Formula One is a class of auto racing among many sanctioned by the FIA. After the advent of electric cars, a proposal for a single-seater electric car motor racing was conceived by them. What was this racing championship named, whose first ever race was held in Beijing in September 2014? After the advent of electric cars, a proposal for single-seater electric car motor racing was conceived. First of them was in September 2014 in Beijing. Your answer, Team A, is? Nothing? You want to let it go for Jharkhand? Still waiting for either of these two teams to hit the buzzer whenever you feel like. No, no answer. Goes back to Jharkhand.
Green racing?
Not green racing. This side now? No. Right, I will close this. It was a very simply named, perhaps something that you could have derived from the question itself. It's called Formula E. Formula E for electric car racing. That's all that I was looking for. You could have got the answer from the question, but since the two of you couldn't, that is the end of match one of this round. We will move on to game two between Chandigarh and Dadra and Nagar Haveli. Dadra and Nagar Haveli, since you're trailing, you will pick a topic for Chandigarh. Rivers, plastic alternatives, or biome?
River.
Rivers. Rivers for Chandigarh. Here's your question. False Point is a lighthouse at a low headland in the Bay of Bengal in Kendrapara in Odisha. It derives its name from the fact that vessels proceeding up the Bay of Bengal frequently mistook it for Pamira Port, that was less than a degree further north at the mouth of Hooghly. Which river meets the sea in False Point? in Jharkhand will wait. Okay, Chandigarh, I need an answer.
Is it Krishna River?
It's not Krishna, goes back to Dadra Nagar Haveli.
Is it Damodar River?
It's not Damodar either. To Jharkhand for plus 10 minus 5.
Mahanadi?
Is correct, that's the answer. Indeed, Mahanadi in Orissa meeting the sea at False Point. Well done there. Team Jharkhand wasn't the two rivers that you mentioned, but it was the river that Jharkhand mentioned, and that was Mahanadi. Well done there, 10 points to Team Jharkhand. And now for the final question of this round, Chandigarh will decide. Biome or plastic alternatives?
Plastic alternatives.
Plastic alternatives to Dadra Nagar Haveli. In October 2019, Minister for Road Transport and Highways, Nitin Gadkari, recently launched this eco-friendly product. These bottles are a great alternative to plastic bottles. What are they made of? It's Team Telangana this time who wants to attempt, but they will wait for Dadra and Nagar Haveli first. Your answer? Plastic alternatives. What are they made of? Okay, I need an answer now.
Limex.
Limex, okay, no passes. To Chandigarh now.
Is it limestone?
Is incorrect. To Telangana.
This is a bamboo.
Is correct. It is indeed bamboo. Absolutely. Well done there. 10 points. So a game that happened to my left benefited the teams on my right. That's well done to the both of you. And that brings us to the end of round 3. Couple of teams trying to unleash the fury before the final flourish. We will head straight into scoreboard and take a stock of the situation mid-final. Scores as follows. Team Telangana, you're on 45. Team Jharkhand, you are on 40. And Team Chandigarh, you're on 25. And Team Dadra and Nagar Haveli, you are on 15. The future ain't what it used to be. So lots of things that can still happen in this quiz. Tables can turn completely when we return. Nerves will kick in as we enter into the final segment. See you on the other side.
मैंने सोच लिया है जब मैं बड़ा हो जाऊंगा ना तब मैं साइकिल रिपेयर की दुकान खोलूंगा
क्यों
जिस तरह आप सब पेट्रोल वेस्ट कर रहे हैं फ्यूचर में तो पेट्रोल बचेगा ही नहीं तब तो सब साइकिल ही चलाएंगे ना
खुद ही सारा पेट्रोल खत्म करेंगे या कुछ अपने बच्चों के लिए भी छोड़ेंगे प्लीज कम से कम सिग्नल पे तो इंजन ऑफ कीजिए
पीसीआरए का एंड्रॉइड ऐप डाउनलोड करें और ईंधन बचाने के उपाय जानें पेट्रोलियम संरक्षण अनुसंधान संघ पेट्रोलियम एवं प्राकृतिक गैस मंत्रालय भारत सरकार द्वारा जनहित में जारी
ये लो
गुड न्यूज सर आज से आपको पेट्रोल पे 20% का डिस्काउंट मिलेगा
20%
लॉटरी लग गई तो मेरे बाकी के पैसे क्यों डाले
वो तो आपके हाथ में ना 45 की स्पीड पे गाड़ी चलाइए रेड लाइट पे इंजन ऑफ कर दीजिए 20% पेट्रोल तो जरूर बचेगा
बात तो वही है ना
पीसीआरए का एंड्रॉइड ऐप डाउनलोड करें और ईंधन बचाने के उपाय जानें पेट्रोलियम संरक्षण अनुसंधान संघ पेट्रोलियम एवं प्राकृतिक गैस मंत्रालय भारत सरकार द्वारा जनहित में जारी
It is heartwarming to welcome you one final time to the national final of PCRA Presents Saksham Quiz Contest 2020. We have witnessed some tremendous responses from Telangana, jostle for attention by Jharkhand, some charming ability of Chandigarh and some delightful display by team from Dadra and Nagar Haveli. But who will rise to the occasion when it matters the most? Only time will tell and the time for that is here, it is now. Doordarshan Studios Delhi will bear witness to a new chapter in rivalry amongst the zones from emerging faces of Indian quizzing competing for a crucial commodity that's points that will lead to those big prizes. We will move on now to round number 4, offering some crumbs of comfort because it's something that they have experienced in the past. It's called Clutopia. 5 questions, 3 clues on the buzzer. On the first clue, it's for 10. On the second, it's for 6. On the third, it's for 3. There's a flat minus 5 for giving me a wrong answer on the buzzer. You've done the drill before. We continue and we begin with our first question. First clue on your screen for 10 points. Here it comes. In 1574, Akbar started a Mehtab Khana or illustration house to produce a Persian translation titled Razmunama, where Raz means war. It included 169 painting miniatures. What was the original source material for Razmunama? That's your first clue for 10 points. No one trying. We move on to clue number 2. With 11 letters, Team Jharkhand, your answer?
Mahabharat.
Is correct. That's the answer. 6 points there to Team Jharkhand. It is indeed Mahabharat. With an M and 11 letters was the second clue that Jharkhand identified it with. Raz means war, the 18-day war in Mahabharat. Well done there, Team Jharkhand. That's a plus 6 to you. We move on now to the second question. First clue, it's an audio. Listen to the audio.
Krishna Maharajayami, Digata Vishaya Trishna. Krishna Maharajayami, Sakala Kalusha Bange, Swarga Sopana Sange, Sakala Kalusha Bange, Swarga Sopana Sange.
Here's my question. Released in 2016, this song was composed by Trichur brothers of the Carnatic tradition. Of what Indian government initiative is this the official anthem? Jharkhand on the very first clue for 10 and minus 5.
Namami Gange.
Is correct. That's the answer. Indeed, Namami Gange. Absolutely. Team Jharkhand on a roll. Two back-to-back answers coming from them. Good answer. Plus 10 this time. A US-based brand, MSCHF, launched this customized $4,000 Nike shoes, which has water sourced from the Jordan River and can also be seen within the shoe via transparent filament. What are these shoes named?
It's plastic.
Team Telangana, your answer is?
Plastic.
Plastic, they're not called plastic. That's a minus 5, Team A. We move on to clue number 2. Starts with the letter J, 5 letters.
Jindra.
Take a good look at the visual. It's Team Jharkhand for 6 points.
Jesus.
Is correct, that's the answer. This Jesus. Is indeed Jesus. You can also see Jesus on the shoes as well. Very good answer there. Here is your fourth question. A Malaysian designer duo has created this conceptual colony called Seed of Life. The design comprises a series of structures woven by autonomous robots. The materials are to be locally sourced rather than 3D printed or shipped from far, far away. That's deliberate. Where do these designers envision to create this colony called Seed of Life? Where do you think they envision this colony called Seed of Life? No one trying, so we move on to the second clue for 6 points. It's Team Telangana.
Mars.
Is correct. That's the answer. Indeed it is. That's why I said far, far away is indeed Mars. A very desperate 6 points there for Team Telangana. They are losing their track in this round, but they're back. Okay. We move on to the final question of round 4 on your screen. In 2010, DRDO said they are developing a range of non-lethal weapons that could be used in hostage situations. Such was the effect that in trials, the subjects were blinded for hours and left with breathing problems. What is this indigenous ingredient used in these weapons? A range of non-lethal weapons created by DRDO. What was the indigenous ingredient? No one trying. Moving on, second clue. 4 and 7. It's Telangana. For 6 points. Oh well, looks like they hit the buzzer.
Baba Jahangir.
Baba who?
Baba Jahangir.
Baba Jahangir as an ingredient in a non-lethal weapon. Trying to construct something with B and J, that is incorrect. That's a minus 5 to Team A. We move on to clue number 3. Well, it is Team Jharkhand.
Bhoot Jolokia.
Is correct. That's the answer. Bhoot Jolokia. Absolutely. Good answer there, Team Jharkhand. The chili, the hottest of all chilies, Bhoot Jolokia. Team Jharkhand gets this one right as well. Why are we not surprised? And after the end of round 4, reminds me of Ernest Hemingway. The earth is a fine place and worth fighting for. As we head into the last round, the quiz is taking a fine shape, and also with all those bragging rights and prizes on offer is certainly a battle worth fighting for. We continue and we move on to the final round of the national final. It is called Fast Forward. I'm done asking questions. I will only be giving you statements. All you have to do is to hit the buzzer and tell me whether it's true or false. If you identify a statement correctly, you get 5 points. If not, you get a minus 5, and everybody else, the remaining three teams, will get a plus 5. As simple as that. 5 statements, the first of them on your screen now. The Great Barrier Reef rodent is the first mammal to be extinct due to global warming. That's Team D, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, you've gone for it. True or false?
False.
False, why?
Because, sir, these animals are not extinct due to global warming.
But instead are extinct due to what? We'll let that be because this statement was indeed true. So that's a minus 5 to Team D, plus 5 to Chandigarh, plus 5 to Jharkhand, plus 5 to Telangana. Right? Hard luck. That wasn't correct. I understand that you're trying to chase down third place, but didn't work this time. More opportunities coming. Just 4 of them. Here is number 2. Liquid nitrogen is used in commercial fuel cell cars and buses and is also used for spacecraft propulsion. NASA called it the fuel of choice for space exploration. It's Team Chandigarh.
It's true.
Is true, is incorrect. It isn't true. This is false. It's not liquid nitrogen, but liquid hydrogen. Not liquid nitrogen, but liquid hydrogen. Team Chandigarh gets this wrong. That's a minus 5 to you. Plus 5 to Team D, plus 5 to Team A, plus 5 to Team B. Just reaping the benefits when others falter. Right, 3 more. Here is number 3. This is the dry, fibrous, pulpy residue that remains after sugarcane or sorghum are crushed for their juices. This is used as a biofuel for the production of heat, energy and electricity. It is called molasses. Steam A, Telangana.
It's true.
It's true. I'm afraid that is incorrect. It's not molasses. That's a minus 5 to Team Telangana. It is bagasse. Not molasses, but bagasse. That's what I was looking for. Plus 5 there to Team Jharkhand, to Team Chandigarh and Team Dadra and Nagar Haveli. What that means is that the competition for second place at least is heating up. Okay, how hot? 2 more statements. Here is number 4. Unlike diesel, LPG can be stored nearly indefinitely without degradation. Dadra and Nagar Haveli, in a desperate attempt to answer, is correct. That's the answer. Finally, finally, on the 4th attempt, we get a right answer. That means Dadra and Nagar Haveli will get a 5-pointer. And now we come to a stage of the final question of the national final. Here it is on your screen. Described in October 2019, this is a tiny species of the beetle Neloptodes grittae that is named after the resemblance of its antenna with Greta Thunberg's braided pigtails. Team Dadra and Nagar Haveli again.
False.
False? Why would you say that? Or was it just a desperate attempt because of scoreboard pressure? Looks like it, because this is true. It's a minus 5. Team Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Chandigarh can breathe a sigh of relief because they were chasing them down. So plus 5 to you, Chandigarh, plus 5 to Jharkhand and plus 5 to Telangana. Aur isi ke saath khatam hota hai hamara aakhri round, the fabulous final and a superb season of Saksham. Team Teja Vidyalaya from Telangana, they finish with a score of 56. Team Jharkhand Guru Gobind Singh Public School, you finish with a score of 85. Ajit Karam Singh International Public School Chandigarh, you finish with a score of 35. And finally, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, you finish with a score of 20. So now, I want to invite you to the stage. Our chief guest, Mr. Rajiv Bansal, Additional Secretary, Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas, alongside Mr. Rakesh Ahuja, ED, PCRA, ke wo aaye aur hamare in bachchon ki performance ki sarahana kare.
On behalf of the Ministry of Petroleum, it's my happy privilege to be here with all the young boys and girls. I must begin by congratulating the winners for today's quiz contest. You've done a great job. You're representing your school, your parents, your city, your state in this national level quiz competition. You've done a great job in coming so far and winning this competition. You are our brand ambassadors who will spread the message of conservation, conservation of energy, and conservation on promotion and protection of our environment. My best wishes to you.
Thank you so much, sir. And now is the time for the prizes. Starting with fourth position, it gives me immense pleasure to invite on stage the team that has finished fourth. Very well done. That's team from Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Shiv Prakash Memorial School, winners from Indian Vigilance, but unfortunately fourth place in the national final. Please come forward and collect your prizes from sirs. Congratulations.
Okay.
And now for the team that has finished third. The second runner-up in the national final of PCRA Represent Saksham Quiz Contest 2020 is Ajit Karam Singh International Public School. Congratulations from Chandigarh. You finished third with a score of 35 points. They get a trophy, individual certificates, a laptop to each one of them, and cash prizes of 10,000 rupees. Congratulations. And finishing agonizingly close but yet some distance away is the team that has come from Telangana. That's Teja Vidyalay. Congratulations, you finished second with a very, very respectable 56 points. They get a trophy, certificates for each one of them, laptops for each one of them, and 20,000 rupees as the first runner-up of PCRA Represent Saksham Quiz Contest 2020. Congratulations, Teja Vidyalay. And now, the big moment, a team whose name will be engraved in bold letters in Saksham's Chronicles. Please welcome on stage from Guru Gobind Singh Public School, Bokaro, Jharkhand, Arvind and Harshul, our winners for PCRA Represent Saksham Quiz Competition 2020. They receive the biggest of them prizes, a trip to Japan, a laptop to each one of them, trophy and certificates. Congratulations. Alongside the quiz, there were a couple of other competitions organized under the banner of Saksham, essay writing and painting competition. The national winners of these competitions received their prizes.
Has taken a lead role to make oil conservation a movement. The concerted efforts at all ends resulted in participation of 148 lakh students in the current year, a 3.5-fold increase of 40 lakh participated in 2017. I am confident that our efforts for creating awareness amongst children will be a meaningful and fruitful investment for the present as well as for the future. This is the fourth year we are celebrating a month-long Saksham festival. Through Saksham, we intend to deliver a strong message that sustainable future demands conservation of natural resources. I wish PCRA and oil and gas companies success for Saksham 2020.
What a wonderful season. What a wonderful quiz. It was the ultimate final. Basking in all the gratitude and all the love that you have showed us, this is Ajay Punia signing off from Doordarshan Studios one last time from PCRA Presents Saksham Quiz Contest 2020. Bye-bye, says the sign on the shop window. Why, screams the junk in the yard. Think about that. Goodbye. See you next year.
गुड न्यूज सर, आज से आपको पेट्रोल पे 20% का डिस्काउंट मिलेगा।
20%
लॉटरी लग गई तो मेरे बाकी के पैसे क्यों डाले?
वो तो आपके हाथ में ना। 45 की स्पीड पे गाड़ी चलाइए, रेड लाइट पे इंजन ऑफ कर दीजिए, 20% पेट्रोल तो जरूर बचेगा।
बात तो वही है ना।
PCRA का एंड्रॉइड ऐप डाउनलोड करें और ईंधन बचाने के उपाय जानें। पेट्रोलियम संरक्षण अनुसंधान संघ, पेट्रोलियम एवं प्राकृतिक गैस मंत्रालय, भारत सरकार द्वारा जनहित में जारी।
मैंने सोच लिया है, जब मैं बड़ा हो जाऊंगा ना, तब मैं साइकिल रिपेयर की दुकान खोलूंगा।
क्यों?
जिस तरह आप सब पेट्रोल वेस्ट कर रहे हैं, फ्यूचर में तो पेट्रोल बचेगा ही नहीं, तब तो सब साइकिल ही चलाएंगे ना।
खुद ही सारा पेट्रोल खत्म करेंगे या कुछ अपने बच्चों के लिए भी छोड़ेंगे? प्लीज कम से कम सिग्नल पे तो इंजन ऑफ कीजिए।
PCRA का एंड्रॉइड ऐप डाउनलोड करें और ईंधन बचाने के उपाय जानें। पेट्रोलियम संरक्षण अनुसंधान संघ, पेट्रोलियम एवं प्राकृतिक गैस मंत्रालय, भारत सरकार द्वारा जनहित में जारी।
ये लो।
गुड न्यूज सर, आज से आपको पेट्रोल पे 20% का डिस्काउंट मिलेगा।
20%
लॉटरी लग गई तो मेरे बाकी के पैसे क्यों डाले?
वो तो आपके हाथ में ना। 45 की स्पीड पे गाड़ी चलाइए, रेड लाइट पे इंजन ऑफ कर दीजिए, 20% पेट्रोल तो जरूर बचेगा।
बात तो वही है ना।
PCRA का एंड्रॉइड ऐप डाउनलोड करें और ईंधन बचाने के उपाय जानें। पेट्रोलियम संरक्षण अनुसंधान संघ, पेट्रोलियम एवं प्राकृतिक गैस मंत्रालय, भारत सरकार द्वारा जनहित में जारी।